Pageant fans got their first look today at the wardrobe Miss Mississippi will take to Atlantic City. Chelsea Rick leaves for the Miss America pageant in just 8 days. She talked to 60 WAPT's Megan West about how she is getting ready.
It's a tradition for Miss Mississippi to show fans and supporters the wardrobe she'll take to the Miss America pageant. This afternoon, Chelsea showed off the evening gowns, appearance dresses, and interview outfits she plans to wear. Some of these outfits are from her Miss Mississippi pageant wardrobe that she wore in Vicksburg earlier this summer. Some of them come from sponsors, others come from shopping trips all across our area. She told us which look is her favorite.
Red tadashi, and I actually got this. I went to support Marie Wicks, last year's Miss Mississippi, at Miss America last year in Las Vegas, and my mom and I picked this out then, and oh my gosh, I've worn it so many times. My local title was Miss Amory Railroad Festival. I wore it at the festival, I wore it on the train to get the pictures taken, I wore it at Miss Mississippi and on stage question, and I'm wearing it again at Miss America.
Now, supporters only got to see a taste of the outfit Chelsea will wear for the Show Us Your Shoes parade in Atlantic City. We know it will be a nod to the fact that she is a second-year medical student. You can see the bedazzled shoes with a stethoscope and, of course, this bedazzled pink one as well. You'll have to tune in to 16 WAPT to see highlights from the parade coming up in September. Reporting in Vicksburg, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
Oh, my. Well, there is a special section of our website dedicated just to Miss Mississippi's preparation for the Miss America pageant. You can watch her compete live right here on 16 WAPT September 15th.